Working on updates, do not turn off your PC. This will take a while. I got work to do. The hell you mean a while? I never seen it say this will take a while. I see it say like this will take a minute. What up? It's the trooper. Today is Sunday. And wow. You know what I just realized? I've been here for like a month. In the crib for a month. So listen, I saw this thing on the internet last night. I'm gonna try it. So I'm gonna try it in front of you. So you tell me what you think about this. So what you're supposed to do is, you're supposed to lean up against the wall and push your arm, like put pressure, like you're trying to push the wall, right? You're supposed to do that for 30 seconds and then step away from the wall and watch what happens. All right, and go. 29,000, 30,000. Now watch this. Oh, that's so weird. I swear to you that I'm not, oh shit. I'm not doing that on purpose. Your arm floats up. That's so weird. I really didn't think it was gonna be like that. Seriously, try that. Your arm just like floats up after you're done. There's probably a simple explanation. 15%, what the Oh, look at that. It's all sunshiny outside. I don't know what's in store for today. I guess poker, you know what I mean? Go play poker or whatever. Sunday, where should I go? Should I go somewhere different? Should I go like to South Point? Or should I go maybe like, there's a lot to choose from. Maybe I should leave town. Should I leave town? Should I like go to Laughlin? What's in Laughlin? I don't know. I think I can stay like really cheap there. Road trip? I don't know. Yo, if you haven't subscribed, go subscribe. We're gonna hit 10,000, but the matter is when we hit it. We gotta celebrate. What are we gonna do? Celebrate. We got to celebrate. No? What are we gonna do? I don't know, I better decide quick though, because we're gonna hit it any day now. My original plan tonight was to go out and play poker. Change of plans. It happens. You know what I mean? I'm gonna go meet up with a friend and hang out for a little while. I'm not gonna vlog that. It's already 9:15 though, meeting up at like 10. So like, I don't even know if I'm gonna make it down to the strip or play poker today. So I've got some mail here. So why don't we just do a quick mail time? First, it comes from heykip.com. Oh shit, I ripped the damn thing. I ripped it. That's why I try to be careful when I open the shit. I ripped the whole edge of the shit. This one I ripped right off of this. What? A dollar? Thank you. I bet you there's a stripper somewhere in Vegas that would love to have this. Next, we got a big ass envelope. All right, what we have here is a postcard inside a big ass envelope from El Paso, Texas. Hey, trooper, keep raising that capital. Mark and Paula from El Paso. And it looks like we have a hat. This is Hyundai Capital. Thanks, Mark and Paula, and most importantly, thank you for watching my videos. This comes from Hydra Health. I don't feel like I should look at who it's from on the outside of the box. It doesn't make any sense. It comes from Amazon, though. Coach's Oats. Cracked and toasted oats. Whole grain oatmeal. You never tasted oatmeal this good. You know how much oatmeal this is? This is a lot of damn oatmeal. Who is this from? I never know who the shit's from. A big ass bag of oatmeal. I don't know who this is from, but I don't like strawberries in my shit though. Mystery gifts of oats from mystery people. But listen, the oatmeal obviously came from somebody that watches videos. I appreciate everybody watching the videos. Thank you so much. We got some more. This, oh shit. Bam! Somebody sent me 2.5 pounds of intense and smoky French roast. Yo, this is a lot of coffee. This shit is... These little valves right here let air out, but they don't let air in. I don't know if you knew that, but I was trying to smell the shit. This shit says peel the shit here, and I can't get... Oh, look at that. You get stars. Yo, I don't know who this is from. Thank you for the coffee. The little thing, I peeled it. I'm glad I saw it. It was on the front of the coffee. You peel the little sticker off, and there's a code, a star code. And you enter it into the shit. So PPW74W4FJ. Submit. Now we wait. 20 stars. So it takes 125 stars to get a free sandwich or coffee. I usually use it for a sandwich, which would be like about 450. So I got like one sixth of 450 in stars. Like one sixth of a free item in stars as a bonus. Yeah. So just a quick and easy mail time. That's right, quick and easy, like my assistant, Sugar Pop. Just kidding. So anyway, for now, what else is there to tell you? Thanks to everybody who sent me mail and the coffee and the oatmeal. I don't know if I should eat those two together. That seems like it might be a recipe for disaster. All up in here. What? I don't know. I just got one thing to say. In order to be the man, you gotta beat the man. Woo! No? Ric Flair? No? Yes? No? I'll stop. Yo, it's late. I'm home. Casa del Trooper. You know? Hot, cold, running water, all that. Yo, I'm gonna eat something really quick and go to sleep. That's the end of the day. Today was kind of boring.
Yo, it's actually the next day right now. Today, it's right now, what day is this, Monday? So it's Monday right now, and I went to the mailbox, and there's two more pieces of mail for mail time. So rather than let them just sit over there for a week and a half or whatever, let's just open them right now. This is a letter from Smuckers. You mean like the jelly? From Ohio. Trooper, greetings from Akron, Ohio. We really enjoy watching the vlog, and I think we might be the first family that watches on a daily. Closes a chip from the Jack Casino in Cleveland, where I go to play. Caesar sold all their interest in the Horseshoe properties to Dan Gilbert. He picked this dumbass name for the new casino. Yo. Oh shit, I just ripped the shit out of the letter. Jack Casino in Cleveland. $1 chip. Nice. By the way, I don't have your name. You didn't tell me your name, so family in Cleveland, thank you. I hope there's not kids. I gotta stop swearing. All right, this one comes from Sioux Falls, South Dakota. It comes from Unclaimed Freight Furniture in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. All right, so the letter, what up? It's Unclaimed Freight. Oh, it's the whole staff of the whole place? We are fans of your vlogs. We also know you like pizza. I don't like pizza. Yeah, I do. I can't lie. I love some pizza. Welcome to, we come to Vegas quite a bit and recommend you going to Joe's New York Pizza on Paradise. Been there. It's like a lot of videos back, but I've been there probably like 4 times. I forget about it sometimes, but I think that might be my favorite pizza in Vegas. Come on now. You know you don't have to do that. This is for Joe's New York Pizza, not poker. This will go more than likely. You shouldn't send me money like this, though. Man, I always feel bad when people send me money, but this will go to pizza. Also thinking you need to get some furniture for your apartment, so we sent you some flyers. If you're interested, we could make something happen for you. We'll look you up next time we're in Vegas. Thanks, Unclaimed Freight, Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Oh, shit, I'm dropping shit. This is a good luck. $1 chip from Palace Station. That's here in Vegas. And this looks like a couple of Harley Davidson, like little just home poker chips. This is a Starbucks card. $15 Starbucks card. Thank you very much. You know I use it. And this is like brochures from their company. All right, I see. This is a menu from Joe's Pizza, which I have been. I had the one with the spaghetti in it inside the pizza one time. Thanks to Unclaimed Freight and the family in Ohio, is it? Yeah, right, Cleveland. And thank you for watching my videos, and thanks to Unclaimed Freight for watching my videos. Make sure you subscribe, because I'm watching the shit, and we're about to hit 10,000 subscribers. Thanks to everybody in Mailtime. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment below. I'll see you next time.